doesn't seem to be quite as happy as it looks. Some money, I guess. It's just dropping into a bag at the top. Some people. I guess that means we spend one. Oh, hold down X to light a fire. Oh. Throw coins with X to recruit. How many do you want, mister? No, just one. You're cheap. This takes two, I guess. Oh, to buy a boat. Sure, I guess. Oh, it gives them the boat. Okay, let's get into a new one. I can't buy a new one, I guess. Oh, he gives me money. That's pretty cool. He's not very good with that boat. Oh, I said that a bit too soon there. What's that? A fly thing. Decided. Oh, I can build these walls up. I remember there was some sort of base defense. Okay, can we upgrade it again or build, expand, defend? Yeah. Oh, I guess we can get another hammer, but we haven't got another villager anyway. There's not much point yet, is there? I guess we should upgrade this. Get our other guy to come. Oh, there's a villager. Hello, people. Can they not get past the tree or something? Ah, you peasant. Take my money. I buy another bow and maybe another bow as well, because it looks like it's getting to night time. I don't want to get destroyed on the first night. Anyone got any more money for me? Tax man, come in. No. This game suddenly got quite a lot more spooky. I've actually been getting a load of free games recently. Oh, can I attack these? Do they drop anything? No. Okay. But yeah, I've been getting a load of free games recently. Pretty cool. I got Assassin's Creed, Black Flag, World in Conflict, I believe the name is, and then this. He's still shooting. Did I kill a rabbit? Oh my god. You need to learn. Looks like you're having plenty of practice, but not much learning is going on. Stones do. Maybe they build a proper wall. surviving the night, maybe. Okay. I think maybe we need bare walls. But I'm gonna spend on this first, just in case. Let's see what this does. I probably need another builder, don't I? Yeah, I'll go and see if there's anyone in this direction. Might just be the same as the last time though. No. A little bit different. Anyone? Oh. There's something. What does he do then? Go for it. I'll go crazy. This fire. Go for it. Whatever that does. Maybe it gives me more gold per day. Hey, that donkey's left his stuff. What did that do? Oh, did it give us more hammers? Oh. I see what it did. Give me a bunch of hammers to give to workers. Yes. That's so useful. Give me money. Thank you. I'll build up those. I'll go searching for some more people. Come on. You work for me now. Is that a new horse? I don't want to leave my old horse though. I like my old horse. That's cool. I have no idea what it does though. It costs a bit too much for me at that moment. Oh, free money. Maybe it doesn't cost too much for me. Grab these though. Probably start heading back. Don't wanna get caught out here. Do I risk it? Nah, not today. Can I herd these? Oh no. I thought maybe I could herd the deer back to my camp. Just turn around at some point. Oh no, they do. Okay. Get them. Close enough. kicks him out of it. That was not so much a clever idea. Can I repair this? No. Okay. Strange. Did that give me any new options at all, or? Nope. Weird. Can upgrade this, I guess. Go, because I want more over the other side. Oh, it's for everybody. So I can't give them any more money. They just chuck it back to me anyway. What's that? Scythes. Go for it, I guess. Person. I'm gonna go off exploring, try and find a new one. Out of my way, wildlife. There we go. I'll get two. Went a bit further. Nah, still don't need new ores yet. Even though this one gets a bit tired out. Atmosphere. When you go through the trees, it really makes you feel like you're going into the dark, horrible, nasty part. Is that an actual wall, or is that just scenery? Oh, money. Why is he sitting there? I thought they were gonna shoot at him. I've got two archers here now anyway. That's better than it was. Oh, he's got a scythe. What does he do? What do you do, Mr. Man? Is there something I haven't built yet? They're actually useful on. Or does he go attacking things? That is the question. I'd guess he actually farms, because scythes aren't actually that useful. Still can't build on there. Or maybe I have to cut this down first. Something to do. Collect my dosh. listen to something. I guess I'll do that when I can chop down all these trees, because I don't want to have something outside of my base that I can't protect. I'm not sure if the zombies just damage everything, or whether they just go through walls. He's waving at me. Inside though, because things are gonna get nasty. I should probably. He needs a wall to protect him. I haven't built one. This is not gonna go well, is it? As you run inside, that's good. They've actually got some kind of intelligence. They're not completely stupid. Okay. That's good. I think I might just expand this. Although, I don't know if it's a good idea to do that at night time, so I'll wait till the morning. And why has the sky gone all red? I can go on to repair it. Quick. Come on. Run along, guys. And check the other side. Oh, money. This side actually did better. Got a lot of money as well. Upgrade this in the daytime. I'll need to go and hire some more people because I've got a bunch of people killed here. Although there's one guy there still. Thank you. Hire two new people and I'll go back. Yeah, they can both be archers. Just that it looks fancier. Maybe you get more money per day. side creates catapults and the other side creates something else. Oh no, maybe it just sends a catapult in the other direction. Ah, I think I'm understanding now. That makes more sense. I might want to get enough money to send a catapult the other way. That would be quite useful. Anybody got any money? That's not enough. That's what it's meant to be representing. Okay, that's a nice calm night. Day 7. I think I'm doing pretty well, to be honest. For a first timer. Got anything? Well, okay, now I can buy a new capital. That's good anyway. Oh, thank you. Definitely buy one now. So, we'll send one the other direction. Stamina back yet? Yeah. Explore off in this direction again. I think probably I need to clear these trees out actually. So many. Might let me build there though after that. Spend any more money on these because I need enough to buy these defences here. Come builder guys, where are you all? They're pushing the catapult. They'll get it in eventually. So if he's knocking down that tree with a hammer, I'll never know. Does a good job of it. Maybe I don't have to destroy those two. I don't know. Oh god, come on. Come on, little guy. Run. Run. Side anyway. Let's have a check on the other side. some risks pay off, others don't, I guess. I guess I'm more religious. What on earth is that? That does not seem like good news. Tell you what, I'm just gonna go back now. I'll see if along the way I can get that barricade built. It wants me to give more money, but if I just keep wasting it, what's the point? New rules in there. Still sticking with my old faithful. As we can get. For some reason that's got like particle effects going up it. Well, pixel effects. Did my horse just try to eat some of the wood? Look, he does. He has a little nibble. The sky seems a little bit red. Oh no, it's gone to black now. Thank you. Loads of money. Grab that. It's going well. Okay, that's night 9. It'll be night 10. Next, so what should we do to prepare? Those rocks let us build more towers. I don't know. What use is a tower though if you haven't got a wall to stop them? I'll look the other way. So I've got two towers and two walls that side. As upgraded as I can get. Except for this one's not fully upgraded here, so I should upgrade that. That should help at least. And then I really want to be able to upgrade this into wall. Maybe I just have to chop down more trees. It's a bit of a gamble, but get some more archers. Music in this game is really good. It fits like a oldie style at the same time. Obviously modern electronic music kind of. And I still can't stop looking at those shadows. Well, reflections. At the bottom of the screen. It's too good. actually said day 9, didn't it, I guess? So, tonight will be the 9th night, and then tomorrow will be the 10th. Anyway, regardless of if we survive or not, I think I'll be stopping for it at the moment on the 10th night. That should be enough for now. Maybe next time we'll make it to the 20th night. Although I very much doubt it, but there you go. So much for optimism. Come on, guys. Cough up. Here's your money. Well, my money. I'll give you a place to live. You give me all your money. That's how it works. These are cool little pixel shimmers all over them. Weird. Oh god, there's a lot of them. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna get behind the next barrier. They're crazy. Sounds like a good idea. Although I'm not sure they can get there and get back to here in time. Money. Oh, here's a guy. Archer. Oh, there's another one. Any more for any more? Some money into this. Maybe it makes the next wave a bit less bad. I don't know. I should get back now. Oh, it's going red. Maybe the blood moon is a random event. This game doesn't explain much to you, but that's nice in a way. It's nice for a game to be a bit mysterious. I think that's one of the things that made gaming a lot more exciting when you were a kid. Everything was a big mystery. When you grew a bit older and sort of figure out the general mechanics. mechanics of certain games, certain genres of games, they all seem a bit the same. Especially when it's all explained in detail. When there's a new idea and it's not 100% marked out for you. It can make it more interesting. As long as it's not unintuitive anyway. Ah, these guys are easy. Easy peasy. See you again next time.